Hi guys, in this tutorial we are going to download PostgreSQL. How to go to download in your local machine, and then we are going to create our first database, and then we are going to upload our Excel file, and then we are going to work on our project. So this course is a full stack for data analysis and also for data engineers. So guys, if you want to become a data engineer, so it is a SQL language. It's for you to learn and to become a data engineer. And if you want to also become a data analyst, we are going to analyze in Power BI artificial intelligence. We're using Excel file. So we connected these two language or two programming in same one project, and then we are going to start to end this project. You are going to learn so many things. I just want to show you how to download, and then we are going to start. I'm going to show you all the steps. I make all the many serious parts. You are going to learn serial parts, so you are going to learning everything there. So let's get to start. Okay guys, if you are here Linux or Mac or Windows, so on you guys take your computer and then get to download this PostgreSQL. So just go to Google and then just write PostgreSQL, and then it will show you like this window. So I am using window. When you come to here to click at first, so there's a many versions. So look here, versions here, you see many versions. So today this is the final, the now is the new version 16, so 2020 to in 2019. So this is a new version released. So go to get the new version. Okay, so at first here you see in the download and the install, so click this one. And then you will get like this screen. So come to here to get this one, the first. So where you are in the Mac or Linux or so, we have here 86 to 64. So this is a version to get this one. Click here and then to wait a little bit. In few minutes it will get you start downloading. Okay guys, yes, it will take a few minutes. It's get to download, but after this one, just guys continues to click to next, and then you will find password. Put in your password and then to remember, because we are going to use in data analyze that password, and then also it will tell you the port number. So in the port number also you are going to guys to get the you see here it's going to be downloaded guys 3 times. Look, so I'm going to stop this one, and then going to stop this one because it's already downloading. Okay, so in this way guys, and then port number give you also to remember that one. That's it, and then we are going to in my next tutorial you're going to see everything.